IMO talent show next week. Wait a minute, since when did the school start hosting talent shows, guys?
Due to the script.
Oh, okay. Our school is going to be hosting our annual display of our learners' many talents and abilities in our yearly talent show, which is totally a thing and not something we just made up on the spot for the purpose of the plot. Seems interesting, right?
Nah, seems cliche too. Also, where's the time or energy for a talent show? I, for one, don't see the need to perform in front of a group of judgmental peers who laugh at you in any chance they get. I think it's just a waste of time.
Oh wow, guys, look at this! The learner or learners that perform the best during the show will be awarded with $1,000 and a big ink stationery set.
Alright then, when do we sign up?
Boy, ain't we lucky our teacher was here. Man, I thought we would get detention, like for sure, man.
Yo, Nathan, Leo, I've been thinking.
Thinking about what, Jeff?
Aside from the fact that they're extremely generic names, I've also been thinking about this talent show thing.
Oh, what are you gonna do for you? I think it's called a skit, man.
Well, I was thinking that
I was thinking of doing some sort of breakdance.
The last time you did that, man, you broke something. The stage.
At least I made the theme. You were saying, Jeff?
Well, I was hoping that
I, on the other hand, guys, will be doing something with a little bit more class. Excuse the pun. I'll be doing my stand-up comedy skills, which are, do you say so myself, huh? Pretty good.
Guys,
funny man. Tell us a joke.
Certainly, man. Knock, knock.
Seriously, knock, knock. The 1,000 yen is as good as mine. Fine, driven over. I'll bite. Who's there? All right, it's break.
Oh, it's break!
LM Records.
Well, I was hoping we'd do it as a group. So I guess I'm on my own for this. Those other idiots went off to prepare their acts for the show. And I guess they assumed I'd be doing the same. However, my idea for an act requires a group. I guess I could ask someone to help me out.
Hey, Jeff. You know, these are my people who talk to themselves, eh?
No, Sarah. What do they say?
Just that you're a depressed loser who don't have friends or a life.
Yeah, well, I can't deny that. What do you want?
So I heard you, Nathan, and Leo will be doing something for the show this year. And I was curious to find out what you'll be doing for it.
Yeah, I wanted to do a group activity, like a play, you know? But then those guys had other ideas, so I got nothing. So I don't suppose you want to be a part of my group.
No, I have theatrical stage fright, so I'll just be watching this year.
Oh well, that's fine.
So then why don't you do a solo performance?
I don't got much skill at performing.
Or the English language for that matter.
I don't have much skill at performing. But then I wanted to do a group activity where the attention won't be solely focused on me. Even if I could disappear from the stage at all, that would be even better.
So then why are you even entering at all?
I really need the money. I'm desperate.
Oh, you have family problems?
What? No. The new Uncharted for PS4 is coming out at Cash Crusaders and I really have to get it.
Look, you just lack confidence. And I'm sure if you can get over it, we'll put on a great show.
Yeah.
I have confidence in you.
Yeah, well, as much as I appreciate the cliche advice, I'm still not.
Look, Jeff, I don't want to give you some heartwarming speeches though this is some kind of movie. But speaking from experience, I know that if you feel you're really good at something, you'll put on a great show. You won't even need anyone. Jeff, you are enough.
I guess I'm enough, huh? Well, I guess you could be right about that.
Oh, Jeff, of course I am. You know, there's always that one character who says all the right things at the right time and often motivates the main character.
Well, disregarding that point for the sake of plot holes, I guess that is something I want to show off to the school.
Oh, okay, so then let's just keep it you doing that because the scene is going on way too long. We are on a budget, people.
Hey guys, I totally rock, didn't I?
Dude, those are some of the lamest knock-knock jokes I've ever heard. Sounded like you found them on some 50 megabyte app.
Hey, at least my body's still intact, man. Looks like you really put in a break in that breakdown team of yours.
Guys, you already used that joke in the second scene already.
You guys are just lucky, man, gave you some extra time to practice your performance before the actual show in a few hours.
Alright, Jeff, it's your turn.
Oh yeah, never did tell us what you'll be doing for the show.
You'll see.
Wait.
Ladies and gentlemen, now you see me, now you don't.
Wow, dude, I must admit, I'm ready to be impressed. But one thing though, now you see me, now you don't. Couldn't you think of something more original?
Oh, disappearing. I get it.